恐惧，什么方法都不管用，要紧就去念你，怎么就动如心，如今就还是思着你，我心唯一的人给你，我可能一深深的爱上你。
王力宏在现场的话肯定会觉得有很大的压力，因为不仅歌唱得好，中文也讲得非常的棒啊。
好不好玩他们不打进去不能让你看看你好不好玩他在面
前唱在另外帮我唠的他不灭了。
他觉得没有啊，他是觉得自己其实还不敢当，就觉得这样说他觉得挺有趣的，所以他才会笑出来。
Hi, hello, good morning. It's lovely to be here. It's my first time in mainland China, so I'm very excited. And I'm very excited about the film festival to see some movies here.
这也是他第一次来到中国大陆，也是第一次来到上海电影节。他非常高兴能够来到这里看到大家，也希望在这里能够看到非常多的精彩的电影。
首先我想问一个问题，就是米莎·巴顿小姐，您知道吗？你在中国非常非常的出名。很多年轻的女孩都喜欢你的街拍和穿着打扮，你被称为我们时尚界的宠儿。与其他一些时尚界的知名人士相比，你觉得自己最独特的地方在哪里？
Well, Misha, we don't know whether you know you're very famous in China and you're very huge fashion icon here. Lots of girls, they love to watch what you're wearing and the fashion trend you're leading. So compared to other fashion icon, what do you think, you know, what's your difference with them?
My personal style, I don't know, that's something that people always ask me about. I mean, it's a pleasure that people enjoy my clothing, it's very sweet. I think Chinese fashion is really interesting to me, and I've always thought that it was quite cool, and I know that they're really big into brands and couture, which is cool. I'm looking forward to hopefully seeing some shopping and seeing some local designers.yeah, my own style, it's a mixture of things from my travels and depends on my mood, what I feel like. But I don't know, it's just pretty simple to me. It's what makes me happy.
他也说到那个很多人都会问到他这个关于他穿着甚至如何打扮自己这样子的一些问题啊，他非常的高兴，但是其实对于这个穿着打扮，他觉得像中国的有一些这种时尚的这个流行的趋势他也非常的感兴趣，因为他也非常希望能够在上海有时间去逛逛街买买东西，也可以跟上海的一些就是本地的一些这个设计师能够见面聊一聊这方面的话题。另外就说到他自己的这个穿衣风格，其实他觉得他都是根据自己的心情来穿衣服，怎么穿高兴怎么穿。其实他觉得他在这方面的想法还蛮简单的。
就我们平常通常讲的一句话，自然就是这样。那么我还想问这样的问题：半狗脸的日子这部电影呢，是你的大荧幕的一个处女作。那么现在我们中国很多年轻人也在进军大屏幕，所以我们也想知道。你当时的心情和感受，就第一次进军大屏幕的感受。
Long Dogs, that's your very first work on big screen. So we have many actors and actors in China. They want to have great work on big screen as well. So what is your suggestion and advice to them?
My advice, wow, I don't know. I mean, film is my passion. I think that, you know, I've been very lucky over the years to work with some incredibly talented people who.Drive that passion and keep it going. Long Dogs was my first film. I was 11 years old. I started in theater when I was 8 years old. So, you know, yeah, I think it's just hard work and determination. Years of some great films, some not so great films, you know, just like you live and learn and you try different projects, you try different characters, you grow as an actor. At 25, I think now different roles interest me. Obviously, this mic hates me. but I think, yeah, it's just working with the right people and surrounding yourself with people who you can really learn from. And
他说到做电影其实也是他的热情，他对这项事业非常的有热情。他其实很早八岁就开始接触一些这个荧幕上台上的角色。那么《半狗脸的日子》这部片子啊叫《Long Dogs》，是他第一部荧幕的这个处女作，也是他十一岁的时候拍的。所以对于他来说，其实这个怎么样成长为一个优秀的女演员，其实你可能接到好的片子，也可能接到不好的片子。你可能接触到很多不同的角色，其实都是在这些经历中进行磨练。另外也就是他特别希望能够和对的人合作，到对的团队和好的团队，对的人，这对于这个个人事业的发展也是非常有帮助。
Thank you。 看我们记者有什么问题需要问啊，请请工作人员把话筒给到这个记者。代表作当中你印象最深的是哪部？是《末路狂花》《球散步》，还是更早的一些电影？
Well, first of all, welcome to Shanghai Film Festival. It's such an honor for us to have you here. And the first question for you is